arrived back in Cairo, and we're now heading out to Old Cairo. Pizza Hut and KFC.
This is Cairo, in Italian perfect.
Yeah. Preparing his motorcycle on the street. That's it. We've arrived in Old Cairo. And we're just gonna have a look around now.
This is the nunnery of St. George and the chapel of St. George.
I think it might be different.
Sharon hasn't got any.
Open the door. door.
There's a tire shop. There.
Good.
He was putting air in your tire.
So there's a tire shop here, and we've pulled out the front, and they've just put air in the left tire. Dumb decorations.
This is the Saladin Mosque here in Cairo. Very impressive. Very big complex. I think it's the biggest mosque in Cairo. Don't quote me on that, but I think it is.
This is the citadel. This is reputed to be one of the biggest citadels in Egypt. In Cairo, sorry.
Who'd like to change the world? Wants to shoot the curl, who gets to work for bread, who wants to get ahead, who
Dusty
stands at equal rights, who starts and ends that fight. Not rant and rave, or end up a slave. Who can make hard-won games fall like a
snake? It must be important. This ceiling is 700 years old. Here's the old citadel. It was uncovered when they were doing excavations, 1290 AD. Okay, we've got a view of Cairo from here. Very hazy. There's the pyramids through there. I don't think I'm going to be able to pick them up. They're to the left of that tall building.
Every man must be what his life can be. So done.
And there's the rest of the Cairo landscape.
is everyone who says it all can be done. Still sit up on that fence. No one I've heard of yet. Don't call me baby. Don't talk in maybe. Don't talk like has-beens. Sing it like it should be.
So this is the El Khalil Bazaar here in Cairo.
Oh no no no!
Don't forget, Sandy and Sharon are going to buy something.
Huh?
Got to touch someone. Hey, I want to be so don't.
Apparently Ramadan starts tonight. And the crowds are pretty happy.
We've just left the Pharaoh's Hotel and we're going to be heading to Alexandria today.
It's the Air Force base in there. Absolutely huge.
We're in central Alexandria here. We're just going into the Alexandria National Museum. This building here.
That's a Medusa there. And there's Caesar, the statue of Caesar. This is the giving of Amon. Here's a statue of a vulture. Here's a statue of Amon from the New Kingdom. This is a head of Hatshepsut. is a wooden statue of a man with inlaid eyes and plastered kilt. It's an actual wooden statue, which is very rare. The Sphinx statue of Thutmose the Third. There's a kneeling one. From alabaster. Here's a film of Akhenaten, head of Akhenaten. And that's a side on view. That's from Saqqara, Old Kingdom. There's a mummy in there. This is being done like a tomb down here. There's the canoptic jars there. They're actual real ones. This is the decorations on the mummies. A statue of the goddess Anubis, a god Anubis. These are all the amulets that were in the tombs and in the coffins to help protect them after death.
Seabed light, one passion, one movement, one instant, one difference.
This is the Egyptian Museum in Alexandria.
It's the Alexandria University here.
There's traffic everywhere.
And this is the view from our balcony. Here in Alexandria, with the city around the background. You see the fort over the other side there.
The fort at Alexandria. This is actually where the lighthouse, the famous lighthouse, used to stand until the earthquake. So this is where the lighthouse used to stand.
No, that's summer market.
This is our restaurant where we picked our own fish and our own shrimp and calamari. And they're off cooking it for us. We're inside the fort at Alexandria. This was actually built on where the Alexandria lighthouse was back in Cleopatra's time. It's obviously a well. Goes down a hell of a long way. But I wasn't around for long. I had somewhere else to go. So do you see what I see? Do you see what I see? Do you see what I see? It's a view from the citadel or the fort, Alexandria. Citadel.
One or two people in that bus. I don't think they can quite get in. Okay, meat market. Ah, yes. Yep, so the city's obviously laid out in areas for clothes, shoes, car parts, etc.
This is Chambers Pillar. Obviously, once upon a time, there was a huge temple up there. You could see all the ruins around it, buildings and. Yeah. Oh, I love it hard.
This is Marmora Palace area. Very expensive area. sea's a bit rough this morning. This is our last morning in the city. So we'll be heading back to Cairo this morning.
I've been